is your name?
My name is
Steve. How are you today?
I'm happy.
Very good. So, what does your father do and where does he work?
He is a teacher. He works in a school.
Mm-hmm. What does your mother do and where does she work?
She is a teacher too. She works in a school.
Uh-huh. What do you want to be one day?
I want to be a vet, because I love many animals.
Very good. So what does he do?
He is a farmer.
Mm-hmm. Right.
She is a vet.
Mm-hmm.
She is a scientist.
Scientist, yeah.
He is a doctor.
Mm-hmm.
She is a bus driver.
Yeah.
She is a police officer. She is a nurse.
Nurse? Yeah. She?
She is a firefighter.
Yeah.
He is a chef.
Mm-hmm. Next.
She is an inventor.
Artist. Yeah.
He is a rock star. She is a movie star. He is a soccer player.
Very good. So where does she work?
She works in a school.
Mm-hmm.
He works in a restaurant.
Restaurant.
She works in a hospital.
Uh-huh.
He works in a police station.
Yeah.
He works at a farm.
Mm-hmm.
He works in a lab. She works in animal hospital.
Animal hospital, yeah. Well, can you tell me about Betty's birthday? It's Betty's birthday.
It's Betty's birthday today. Her mother is making a cut. Betty is standing on a chair to get some sugar for a cut. Betty falls off the chair and hurts her leg. Betty has to go to bed to rest her leg. She feels very sad. While she is sleeping, her friend comes to her room. Betty's friend has a party for her in her bedroom. Her mom brings in the wooden cut. Everyone is at the party.
Very good. Can you tell me four differences? My picture, your picture.
In my picture, there's a back of our chair. In your picture, there's a butterfly upon the chair. In my picture, the woman's going into the chair. But in your picture, the woman's coming out of the chair. In my picture, the girl's wearing toddler. But in your picture, the girl's wearing a skirt. In my picture, the boy is standing. But in the picture, the boy is sitting.
Very good. That's enough. Thank you.